The search for a missing Mendota man leads police to Rockford. This is new at 9. Yesterday, we told you investigators found the body of a man in a wooded area on Auburn Street over the weekend. Mendota police say that man is 33-year-old Wesley Shaver. Shaver was reported missing in October last year. Rockford police have not released an identity, but the Winnebago County coroner has performed an autopsy and is working to determine a cause of death.